My name's Pat Ford. I'm 20. I'm from Derry, New Hampshire, and I love everything about Britney Spears.
I don't think many people truly respect her on the level that I do and actually admire her and look up to her in the same way that I do.
You just feel a connection, right?
Yeah. I think she might be my sister. Do I look like her at all? I just need a blonde wig. And I'm like, honestly, I thought about that, but I figured it would be like too creepy.
I would do anything just to get a glimpse of her in person. I'm gonna be shaking nervous when I'm that close to Britney. I can't even imagine.
I hope Britney likes the flowers.
She's gonna love them.
If I won the $5 million, I'd live in a nice-ass house, drive a nice-ass car, and have a nice-ass girlfriend named Britney Spears. Hey, Britney! Britney, Simon, L.A., Demi, nice to see you all.
Pleasure to meet you. What's your name?
Pat Ford.
Who are the flowers for?
They are for Miss Britney Spears, the one and only. Britney, I love you. This is an honor just to even be standing in front of you. I'm a huge fan. This is a dream come true to even be so close to you.
Okay, what's the song? What are you singing?
I'm gonna be singing Circus by Britney.
All right, good luck.
You ready, Providence? You ready, Britney?
There's only two types of people in the world. Whoa, the ones that entertain and the ones that observe. Well, baby, I'm like a firecracker. I make it hot when I put on a show. I feel the adrenaline moving through my veins. Spotlight on me and I'm ready to break. I'm like a performer, the dance floor is my stage. You feel the same. All eyes on me in the center of the ring, just like a circus. When I got that with everybody go trip, just like a circus. Everybody let go, we can make a dip.
Woo! All right. I won't even bother you. Simon, what do you think?
It was like, you had an argument with Britney Spears, got drunk, and decided to scream the song at her. That's how it came over.
It wouldn't happen. I would never argue with Britney. Never, ever. Britney, I love you.
It's a no for me, Patrick.
Demi?
Nope.
It's a no for me, Britney.
No.
Four no's.
That's all you got for me, Britney? Just a no?
I think you're lucky you just got a no.
Patrick? Pat? That's four no's.
Can I bring Britney her flowers, or is that a no too?
How'd you give them to me? I'll give them to her.
Thank you, Simon.
I
appreciate it.
No problem. Thank you very much indeed. Thank
you. All right. Britney, I love you. That didn't go as planned. That, like, could not have gone worse. That was a disaster.
Oh, my God. That defines the word uncomfortable.
I don't want to talk.